Charlton had won 5-1 at Portman Road back in September, but yesterday Ipswich threatened in the first half before delivering in the second. Simon Milton made the opener for Mick Stockwell. But it was the Ipswich second goal that provided the memorable moment. Ian Marshall had missed several chances, but as the ball arced high over his shoulder, Marshall perfectly demonstrated one of the toughest skills in the game.